Jaywick Sands, last original seafront bungalow upgrade, part 146. We are taking all of the waste away. We are taking all of the plasterboard away. We are burning a little bit of wood. This is how to rebuild an original seafront bungalow. I have I've done what I can.
Yeah.
It's time for you to see me go through a wall. Because this is probably one of the last walls to go through. So, here we go. You need to go here now. There you go, I'm going to put you here. You bright young thing. This is how the 5-year-old battled with cancer inspired by an original seafront bungalow. After winning the Spanish Grand Prix in May, Hamilton described Harry as his spirit specialist first aid kits have been installed by 50 businesses in Portland to try to reduce the cost of food. This is how to restore, rebuild, refurnish an original seafront bungalow, because these walls are manky and they're old. So if you don't replace them, then you might fold. So make sure you repair. Hello, Dee.
Police forces should look into making them more widely available. The U.S. Secretary of State, Mike Pompeo, has used the 30th anniversary of the Tiananmen Square massacre to criticize China's political system. He claimed today's Chinese citizens were being subjected to new abuses. Beijing has accused him of arrogance. BBC News at 3 minutes past 11, next at midday.
Wires have been broken away, they don't work. Their grass is always greener on the other side. Don't you want to drive? Stay alive. Grass is always greener on the other side. Mummy's got a new car that you wanna drive. Everybody wants to get real high. We try so hard. We never cry, we always laugh. This is not what we are. And the grass is always greener on the other side. Mummy's got a new car that she wants to drive. Everybody wants to stay alive. That is how to repair an original seaside bungalow, part 146. There is no wall. Here's Danny again. Shine on.